So we got to listen to the voice of God, hear the voice of God, and know what God is saying about our lives. Amen?
Amen.
There is a word for the Lord. Give unto God that was my life. That was just the introduction, y'all.
Amen.
Give unto God who was in my life to the greatest pastor in the world.
Amen.
To Pastor Owens. To the elder of the house, Elder Robinson. To his lovely wife, Pastor Robinson. Imaginist Yolanda. Give it up. So you know, did a wonderful job. Wonderful job. Anointing. Thank God for all the youth in the house. Thank you for the Elder Rosie. Thank God for being in the house. Yes, she stopped by the check holders. Amen. Bless the name she's in the house. We are grateful. But that is a word from the Lord. Just about to tell you, there's a word from the Lord.
There's a word from the Lord.
Amen. I'm so glad. This is our first Sunday service. Tuesday. Can I say our first Sunday service Tuesday.
Tuesday.
Amen. Amen. Amen.
Just a dime out of every dollar. And it kills us. Yeah.
It killed. Yes, it killed us to give him down. So that means if I got $5 here, all you want is what? You keep your rest. I'll rest. You know, you can blow it if you want to. You can go and spend it on another dress. If you can find the money for 450. And then, but we kill ourselves rolling on the floor on top of the nails in our front room and I leave the floor going to God crying over the bill they paid. I said, well, I'm gonna pay your bill. You ain't paid your first bill. Huh? You ain't blessed me. You ain't paid your bill at the church. You got, because what God is doing is trying to keep you out. Teach you. You know what tithing already is? I'm gonna be real with you. God is showing me respect when it goes. He said, it's teaching you how to be a businessman or a woman. They give you a business mentality. Because when you learn how to be an investor, come on.
Right.
That's what you're doing when you, come on, and I thought about it. When you give your child, are you investing in? She just spoke this tonight. She said, I invest into the kingdom.
That's right.
And when you invest in the kingdom, guess what? You respect for getting the capital for the capitalized.
Yes.
You expect to get something on the positive end when you capitalize. It's not the Wall Street.
That's right.
I ain't talking to you.
Yes.
You got folks in Wall Street. See, in Wall Street, what they do in Wall Street, they take other folks' money and make money off of it. They take your money, make money off of it, you don't see no results. And they screaming and cussing and fighting, folks are killing each other on Wall Street just to get a dollar. When the stock drop, it goes down to negative. You will see some of these, if you go and read your paper and do Wall Street, you got folks killing themselves, committing suicide. You got folks wanting to foreclose and cut and put their house on Wall Street. Put the children and the wife in hotels. Then we gonna make it, we gonna make it, we gonna make it. Until numbers come back up. But then as soon as the numbers went up, guess what? They're gonna drop back down.
Right.
But when the praise go up,
yes,
blessing come down. When you saw